Previously on Tales from the Borderlands.
My Hashiguro, Big. This is the Traveler. Your journey ends here.
You only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Now? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. It's like a building inside of him. Oh. Nice.
Did we do it? What is this, easy mode?
Oh.
We're out of range.
So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already lost. It's okay.
Don't do this.
No!
Why? Why again?
Sasha, come in. Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
We're not gonna be able to get back in, are we?
I'm going back! Ready the moonbeam!
Yeah, I'll take that.
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Damn it. I don't think there's a Telltale game out there where somebody doesn't die at the end. Well. Oh my gosh! Whose move is that? That's awesome! Time to die. Game over. Nice. Yeah, oh man, you can't even block it. Well, I really hope Sasha's not in there still, because if she survived the blast, I may have just cut her in half. Yeah. Yeah! See ya! Nice job, Gordas. I like your sword. Well, maybe we can find Sasha. Squealing like a little piggy.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
Jeez.
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster.
Yeah.
We've been wrong the whole time. That's so easy.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way.
You've always been slow with technology.
That'll do, Gordas. That'll do. What? How? Okay, she can come out of it. Yeah, Sasha.
Sasha.
Sasha! Sasha! Sasha!
Well, they found her.
She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
She's alive! Oh, no.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Sasha,
you're gonna be okay.
Listen to me, you're gonna be okay. I knew what I was doing. Hey, stop, okay?
God.
Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Why?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
She better.
I don't know.
Wait, but supposed to end. This isn't right.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Oh.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, jeez.
This can't be happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look.
I'm
sure you peeked.
I did not actually peek.
I was trying to be respectful. Ah, well, that's no fun. What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just really feel like that's a thing.
Okay, she's gotta be okay now.
This isn't one of those stories.
Come on. Is it a med kit? No. A watch?
A watch.
Time heals all wounds.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No.
Oh boy. This is a sister saying it.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less.
Okay.
Sure, it's just a matter of time before.
Boy.
What's happening?
Is it a medkit? No? Time travel? Okay. Is it gonna heal her? I'm assuming he's gonna heal her. Why else would this be happening? It's very mystical. How did Felix? Yeah, I healed her.
Oh yeah!
Oh my gosh!
Oh shit!
Oh man! Man, Felix is a genius.
Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that?
Oh man, how is this possible?
How is this possible?
I don't know. I guess Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Good.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Just everybody pile on. Yay. Wow, we actually all made it.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so emotions, huh?
Right.
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
could you now?
Could have used one of those.
Oh, the watch?
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys?
Thanks, Claptrap.
The arm, this is excruciating.
Yay!
Thank you for not doing that.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died, but I really like hanging out with you guys, so I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry.
Yay!
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come we better on. Be invited.
You told me how you felt. We might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
And we all saved the world together just now.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The test leader's mine! I died for
it! That didn't have any shields, because I get shot a lot!
Hey, Gordas.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff. Letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking, and thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have.
That's what friends do.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
I agree.
None of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
I suppose that's true.
As much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
What's going on with Gordas' eyes?
Waterbot?
Hello? Aww.
I...
That's adorable.
They are so cute together.
It's like a C-3PO and R2-D2 right there.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
There's no legendaries. We should get in there, yeah. Let's get some stuff.
Maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
Reese.
Hey!
Oh.
It's just you and me now.
We get to actually go inside the vault.
Yeah, seems fitting.
Oh, we're gonna go in together. Let's go in together.
We're going in together, damn it. Like a family.
You gotta beat me first.
Goes in.
you gotta beat me first. My spindly legs were made for sprinting.
Oh, well, you lost.
We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Oh, man. This is what it's all been for. What is inside the vault?
No turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Oh.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay. What, you want me to put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks? Yes. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. Like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not.
Aww.
She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have this my blessing.
This is weird. I'm on both sides of the conversation.
Both adults. And occasionally you even act like adults.
I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
I could steer this any way I wanted.
I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously.
Come on, let us go inside, please.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
I'm curious what would happen if you both said nothing during that. That would be really weird.
Wow.
Ooh. It's fancy.
You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
There's a big chest up there.
And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room.
It has been a dangerous road. That is so true.
You know, this old vault hunting thing, seems like pretty dangerous work. People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested. I mean, man, just think about the body count to find this one, you know?
I got this.
Aw, Reese, don't tell me you're worried about me. Listen, this life suits me.
Wow, honestly, really?
I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride.
You could make a fortune vault hunting.
I am sure you will make a fortune as a
But she already has like $9 million.
Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So what are you going to do next?
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation.
I am just happy to be alive. Typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is going to be yet, but excited to find out.
All right. Let's open it. It's been good working with you.
It's really good working with you, Fiona.
His hand is so shiny.
You're a pro. Really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did.
All right. Loot time.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kinda nice throwback there. Alright. Here we go. This is what it's all been leading to. What's inside? Probably just a gun. That'd be really boring. Show me something awesome. Oh, you're not gonna show me? That is so rude. Oh. Wait, what? Did we teleport? Did we teleport away? Well, that's it, guys. That is the end of season one of Tales from the Borderlands. If you've been watching the entire thing, thank you very much. I really do hope you've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed this game. This is probably one of my all-time favorite Telltale games, so well done, Telltale. It has been brilliant. Anyway, guys, yeah, if you enjoyed it, please do give it that thumbs up, subscribe for more, and I will see you guys in the next game. Goodbye. I just keep on keeping on.